Also, when giving dawah, a person might bring up the issue of polygamy and they might criticize polygamy. You just tell them, look, do you really think there's monogamy here in Australia? Yani, is this what you really think? This is something which is in reality just on books. But is monogamy really happening here? You know, a lot of people out there, unfortunately, they don't care about marriage and